For here to some of the songs off that. But right now we're promoting the old Smoking and Drinking and Gambling record, and the song that I wrote about Nashville, Tennessee, being too country for the country music capital there in Nashville. This song's called Redneck Sonabitches. Nashville on four ball tires and my beat up old four-door Plymouth car. Yeah, with a stack of songs I'd written, some old school country picking, that was gonna be a country music star. Just couldn't wait to hear all them people say, son, you're just what we've been looking for. And I could tell by just won't listen, you're what Nashville's been missing. We've been waiting for you to walk right through the door. Yeah, you got all the right things. You can write, play, and sing. You got swagger and a style all your own. Yeah, but no, that's really true. And just between me and all of you, I'm gonna tell you how shit really went down. What they said, well, you redneck sons of bitches, you bitch back your things up and leave. Long hair redneck sons of bitches, you're not wanted here in Nashville, Tennessee. This country music don't play in Nashville, Tennessee. That's right. And I said, silly. From place to place, getting them doors slammed in my face. I was looking for that elusive record deal. Where the hell did I go wrong writing all them old school country songs? Billy Joe Shaffer said, son, I know just how you feel. Oh, you redneck sons of bitches, you best pack your things up and leave. Long hair redneck sons of bitches, you're not wanted here in Nashville, Tennessee. Oh, you redneck sons of bitches, you best pack your things up and leave. Long hair redneck sons of bitches, you're not wanted here in Nashville, Tennessee. Cause country music don't play in Nashville, Tennessee. It ain't like Willie and old Dallas Moore and me.